Привет, ребята, еще раз. Хотела я уже закончить видео по поводу темы семья, но у меня нашелся English speaker, которого мы можем все с вами сразу спросить и узнать, что на самом деле используют в английской речи, как они называют своих родственников. So, this is Vicky. Hi, hello.
Hi.
Can you introduce yourself? Can you tell us a little bit about yourself? Where are you from?
Okay, so my name is Victoria. I lived in Ireland for quite some time, over 16 years. But I'm originally from Poland,
okay.
I'm from the city called Lublin. In Ireland, I lived in County Kilkenny, in Callan, and yeah, that's it.
Yeah. That's about you. So, okay, so now you're here for studies.
Yeah, I moved to Belarus to continue my studies as a translator and interpreter.
We are lucky to have you here today, so we can ask our questions. So, okay, let's talk about family a little bit. So, I believe you have a family, right?
So I hope so, as far as I know.
Or you call them my relatives. I don't know, just... So, how do you call your mom or dad at home? So, you say, hey, you bring me my tea or coffee or just, you know.
As an ethic, you would probably say, as you mentioned in your video, mom, dad. But I try to be more kind of childish, even though I'm older,
okay,
yes,
okay.
But like, you know, when you come near your parents, you still want to feel like a child,
yeah? That's right.
So I just be saying, oh, mommy, daddy,
okay.
Yeah, just to have that kind of connection with them, not to lose it.
How do they call you back?
They just say, oh my god, he's here.
Oh my god, she's here.
No.
I'm
that'll be like Victoria.
Victoria, like a whole name.
In Ireland they don't really use nicknames, like in Belarus they say Victoria Vika.
Okay.
Yeah, or Valerie Lera.
Okay.
Yeah, they would just use your full name.
So is it okay that I called you Vicky from the very beginning?
I wasn't used to being called Vicky until
I don't need to call you Vicky because Victoria is so long and like my name Violetta, it's so long. I prefer when people call me Violetta.
My second name is Violetta.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, give me a high five. Cool. Okay, we're almost like twin sisters. My name.
Okay. Violet's here.
Yeah. So that's cool. So tell me about grandparents.
Grandparents. I would probably say for grandmother, granny, and for granddad, granny. grandpa or papa. Papa is from French roots.
I think I've heard people saying that in America, papa, and I was really surprised when I heard papa, and like in Russian language it's like for dad,
yeah,
and it's for granddad. Like I was surprised, like, well, why do you call him papa?
Yeah, it's just like, you know, like in your Russian, like babulya.
But
for granddad, papa.
Okay. Do you have siblings?
No, I don't actually have siblings.
So you understand me when I say siblings, because you know it was so new for me.
Yeah.
Okay, that's cool. So you're an only child.
I'm the only child. Yeah.
So
sometimes it's a plus, sometimes it's a minus, because if you do something wrong, you can't say, oh, it's him. Oh, it was her. It was my sister. But you get spoiled, yeah? You get loads of things.
Maybe you had a pet at home, so...
I have a cat
the
dog. So, like, you know. But you can't really say that, like, oh, she broke the vase. When the vase was, like, up on the shelf, yeah?
I see. Okay, that's cool. So, do you have aunt, uncle, cousins? Do you see them often?
Well, as I mentioned before, I'm originally from Poland.
Yeah.
So I try to go over to Poland at least twice a year.
Yeah, nice.
So nearly all my family is located in Lublin.
Mm-hmm.
Only a few are in Ireland, and there's more in Canada and America. Like, we can almost say, like, spilled all over the world. Yeah.
Okay.
But in Poland, yeah, we have a family. Well, I have family, cousins. Or second cousins.
Yeah, that's nice. That's nice to have a big family, but it's also cool to be an only child. So I'm also an only child, and I feel lucky. Okay, thank you so much. I guess it was a nice talk. Nice meeting you. So hey guys, subscribe to the channel. Подписывайтесь на канал. Не забывай ставить лайки нашему видео. Okay, ты же записываешь нас, спасибо.
Yeah.
Я так и поняла, что она.